What's up everyone, Cody from Wild West Lift Trucks here. Let me explain a couple things about tires and how they work on a forklift and how they can be beneficial if you keep up on replacing these. These are the only suspension that you have on your forklift, is this small amount of rubber that is keeping you from the rim and the ground. Now on a brand new one, you're looking at about 3.5 inches of rubber. This one you're looking at about 2.5. So I would recommend replacing these at this point for this customer. And I would recommend that for you guys too, because the longevity and repairs just get more and more when you don't take care of your forklift. And this is the only thing that's keeping that thing from bouncing around, and your driver as well. If you need replacements, give us a call.